just can put the screwdriver into the cork.
Ha ha ha.